a site for this Trans-Canada Trail Pavilion. There are 87 of them now across the country, and Pat alluded to them all through Ontario. This is one of the most beautiful sites I've seen.
Now, I was able, my office is right on this corner of City Hall, and so I was able to watch this develop and unfold over the last year and a half. So, does anybody not like it?
Been working very closely with the Hub Trail and the STAC committee to get that built, and of course the boardwalk is a major portion of that Hub Trail. It's our jewel and the crown, and so when we had the opportunity to put a pavilion here, we said this has to be the spot.
I think the Sioux and this kind of trail through your city could be such a wonderful model. It's the most beautiful one I've seen going through a city in northern Ontario. And so you showed them what you can do.
I was one of those people who saw that little map, I think in McLean's magazine, when they first started to talk about the Trans-Canada Trail, and I saw that little red line across Canada and thought, how fabulous is that, a trail across Canada?
Proud to recognize the invaluable contribution of the City of Sault Ste. Marie for the St. Mary's River Boardwalk, and more to come.
City Hall, I think, was the final push. They agreed to support it and give us a hand with it, and getting it here and getting it built and everything. So we owe a lot to City Hall, the mayor and councillors in City Hall.